Welcome to Joyce's Sweet Kitchen. In today's episode, I will be showing you how I make this my delicious ice cream. My five different type of ice cream that I make. So come with me and let me take you step by step. You can make your ice cream at home. It's not difficult to make. So if you have kids, you can just make your favorite ice cream at home. So you know what you are giving them to eat. So come with me and let's get started. A pesta and the coca fruit ice cream, pineapple ice cream, and a cherry ice cream and a strawberry ice cream. So I have my whole milk, my homemade condensed milk that I make myself. Everything is homemade. So I have everything that I need. Here I have my glucose powder that I will be using. So first of all, to start with, I will be whisking my heavy cream. So let's try my heavy cream. So it's time for us to add our vanilla. Add a teaspoon of vanilla. Then add one teaspoon of glucose syrup, up to 1 tablespoon of glucose syrup. Whisk it together for about 30 seconds. So this is it. I will be mixing my condensed milk. Mix everything together with hand. I will not be using my mixer. So I will be taking some out of it, adding my strawberry that I made myself and add a little bit of strawberry extract and the strawberry colorant. Mix them together. Then I'll be putting some in the container. And the remaining one in another container. So I'll put it inside the freezer for about 3 to 4 hours. I will do the same with the remaining the sherry, and I will be adding sherry extracts and the sherry syrup. Put some in the container the way I make it before. Then I will be put it inside the freezer for 4 hours. I will do the same with the fruits. Add some fruit extract and a pineapple extract. This one is pineapple, so I will still put it inside the freezer for at least 4 hours and mix my chocolate. Then I will not be adding any extra to it. Put it in the container and I will allow it to freeze for at least 4 hours. For my remaining fruits, I will do the same to it. because I'm doing five different type of ice cream, as I said before. So I will show you when everything is ready. So I will put it inside the freezer. So after 4 hours or about 6 hours, this is it. You can see all the ice cream. So I like to defroze for at least 3 minutes, so it's still hard. So I'll be putting them in the cup one after the other, as you can see. It's very sweet, and you can see that it has ice cream taste, and very delicious. This is homemade ice cream. You know what you are giving your kids to eat. That is, you know what you make for them. It's not too difficult. So I will be putting in the in my corn in my in this ice cream biscuits. But this one that I am doing, my children didn't